2 bags of frozen corn. And now we're gonna take 1 block of cream cheese. That's actually the reduced fat kind, just to make this a little bit healthier. Now you're gonna take a can of chopped jalapeno. Now, you could use fresh jalapeno, and to be honest, that's even better, but I'm showing y'all the quick and easy version right now. We are making corn dip. It's gonna be perfect for game day. And now we're gonna add some chili powder. Let me know in the comments if you like spicy food or if it is not for you. We are gonna be adding 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder to this one. And we also need some pepper jack cheese. We're gonna have lots of sources of kick for this. Okay. Would you get that for me?
Sure.
It's in the fridge.
I can get that, that's in the fridge. Pepper jack cheese. Oh, I forgot to do that. Pepper jack right here. Here we go, pepper jack cheese.
Great, thanks. We're gonna end up using a few cups of pepper jack cheese, but really, you can use your judgment on this. All of these recipes that I'm showing you are customizable with however you'd like them to be. And now we're gonna add 1/2 cup of mayo. I've opted to use the light mayo because that just makes it a little bit lighter, but once again, you don't have to use light mayo. Let me know in the comments what you think, if that's a good option or not. Now you're gonna stir this up a little bit, and as you cook it, your cream cheese is gonna melt. So it's okay to just kind of give it a stir. Now, it doesn't look the best right now. It looks kind of like a big mess, but guess what? The best, most tasty food is messy. So you're gonna have to trust me on this one because this is gonna be a hit at your next game day. All we gotta do now, put the lid on, put this on low for about 2 hours. In the middle, you're gonna stir it up. Just keep an eye on it. And then you're waiting until that cheese is nice and melty. And then we're gonna eat this with some chips and it's gonna be delicious.
Ooh, exciting.
All right, y'all, our corn dip is ready. It was cooked so quickly. On low, it's like 1 to 2 hours. If you wanted to put it on high, you could, as long as you just watch it and stir it up. Take a look at how good this looks.
Look at that.
And I'm just gonna stir this up using my spatulas. And I think we've got a couple more ingredients that we can add to this to make it even more yummy. And that is a little bit of bacon. Okay. This is actually the real bacon, and I don't know how they did it, but it's got 40% less fat than regular fried bacon.
Okay.
Top that with a little bit of bacon pieces.
Okay.
Let me know in the comments if you would do anything differently with this recipe. Let me know if you wouldn't use bacon, or maybe you don't like jalapenos, you don't like spicy. Let me know, because you can customize this and I love to hear your thoughts. I've also got a little bit of fresh cilantro. We're gonna top it with that. Man, it smells good. Kyle, get in here. Time for the taste test.
I'm gonna taste test. I'm coming in. Here we go.
All right, hold the bowl for me, please.
Got the bowl. Mmm, smells good.
Scoop that out. And this is gonna be nice and creamy. Look at that cheese. Right. Remember, we had the pepper jack in there. All right, get rid of that.
Oof, okay.
And you're just gonna use some good old tortilla chips. Do you want the first bite?
Sure. Ready? What was in here again?
You watched me make it.
I don't remember. You can make a lot of stuff.
There was corn and jalapenos and, jalapeno. I said it wrong.
Jalapenos. Yeah.
No, it's not jalapenos.
All right, ready?
There's pepper jack cheese, cream cheese.
Yes, okay.
And then we topped it with bacon and cilantro. What do you think? It's good, right?
Mmm. It's delicious.
Oh my
God. It's not too spicy either. Oh, the dogs are very excited about this. They love
the dogs.
I'm gonna have one more, actually, so here we go.
Oh my gosh, this is so good.
So good. We're just gonna sit here and eat this all in front of you the entire time.
Bacon is definitely something you can leave off if you don't like the taste of it. I don't know if you like the bacon with it.
No, I like the bacon with it.
Man, this is good, y'all. This is even better than I thought it was gonna be.
This is 2 thumbs up.
If you're making this for Super Bowl, let me know in the comments what team you're rooting for.
Yay, go sports.